Radha and Krishna are like the moon and the sun. One brightens the day, the other glows in the dark. Their love so strong, even worlds apart.
As our journey comes to an end today, I realize that India is not only a home to a billion people. It's not only a country of a billion people. It's the essence we carry within.
No matter where you come from, what language you speak, what race you are, what color you are, how old or how young you are, if you embrace the Indian spirit, be it food, spirituality, music, arts, culture, in return, India will embrace you with open hands.
My hands drawn towards my flute captures our love and its divine roots. Radha, oh Radha, where the world needs me, I need you.